Of our every grace that echoes in this day.